What's up, we're back with another video. Today we're on the lake, and I want to film a video. Yeah, so, you want me to go untie us? Yeah. Want me to untie us yet?
No, spray first.
Okay. This one?
Whichever one, they're the same.
So are we coming back this weekend?
Ready.
What?
Face. Hold your up.
Are we coming back this weekend? Are we coming back this weekend?
I don't know, maybe.
Okay guys, I'm gonna show you the cliff today, and if I get 50 subs by the end of by this week, and if we come back, I have some shit in my mouth. I will jump off the cliff. It'll be the first time I've ever done it. First time I was about like 6 and I belly flopped off of it. The next 2 times, both times I landed on my booty. It hurt, but all 3 times. Except the belly flop hurt really bad. You want me to go untie us? Not yet. Now? Can I drink one of your waters? Please? I had a sunscreen taste in my mouth and I need to get it out. It tastes nasty. Push for the boat. Now. video upcoming of me on a like my NHL throwback video. So it's gonna be me on a NCAA basketball game, 2004. So me and Brayden did a tournament on that. I was Carolina and I won the whole thing as Carolina. He got every other team to try to beat me. Oh, look at that one up there. Look at that one. But he never beat me. You can tell it's pretty dry. It isn't really like, isn't it like 25 feet in the air? So that's the club boys, 50 subs, one time, 300 by this weekend, three times. So you know what, five times 300. Yeah, five times 300. Pencil down? Will it hurt if I pencil down? Better give me some subs for this, boys. Super bad, so I could do that. But I did that with Josh and Bryce, jumped off twice.
Yeah,
it's not that bad. I mean, it may get a little pain, but it's not gonna hurt that bad.
Jump out.
Yeah, and pencil. Jump out pencil? Is that what you're saying?
Yeah.
Let's hope I'm not jumping out and I'm already like midair and then I try to pencil but I'm like the wrong way so I'm penciling weird. Right? Jump out and pencil. Will be the first time if I pencil, be the first time I don't get hurt doing it. And I didn't really get that hurt, but it did get have a little sting.
Yeah. we're good. Use the rope.
What?
Use the rope. Okay, get to the very edge.
What?
Get to the very edge. Toes over the edge, and then jump out.
I don't know if I want to do this.
You can do it. Careful. Just do it. YOLO.
I don't know if I
should
do it.
YOLO. Uh-uh. You got it. Yeah, boy!
Woo! That did hurt! Yes! Woo! I'll put my mouth a little bit there with the top. Can I shut down the bit as a biscuit now? Hey, you got it. Woo! I'm glad I got that off my chest.
Hurry, before the boat runs over you.
What?
Hurry, boat's moving.
Chest.
Okay,
yeah. Well, guys, hope you liked the video. Subscribe. Remember, 50 likes and I'll do that again. Bye. Peace.